Hey guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and today's video I will teach you how to enable or disable guest mode on itel s15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel s15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to Google. Now here in Google, in services on device section, you can see the device and sharing. Okay, you'll have to do is tap this. In device and sharing, you can see the cast option. You'll have to do is tap the cast option. Here in cast option, you can see the guest mode. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to enable the guest mode, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. Okay, if this turn on or enable, allow Google Cast to scan your network to discover nearby cast enable devices. And okay, you'll have to do to enable is switch on the switch button on the right side. And the pop-up are show, okay, guest mode will enable use of network information. You'll have to do is tap the OK button on the pop-up. And that's it, okay, we have successfully enabled the guest mode on itel s15 mobile phone. And to disable again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And okay guys, that's it, we have successfully enabled or disabled guest mode on itel s15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.